Blues. An 11-point game for him in the win against Chicago. That is Johnson, and it's Wallace with the forward. And then for the Detroit Pistons, Magnus Stuckman manning the backcourt. And well inside of the 6-11, Big Ball Georgetown. Personal score, Drake Marshall, Lindman, with a 19 points in the win against Miami. Then there's Chandler Parsons. He's Max Seal in the position. Saw them looking very tired. Then they asked for another injury in 5 games.
Well, I think they're going to win this game, Kevin. I think they might win it big. This is a team that really plays well on its own floor. They can dominate and control the action today. It really sets the tone for the series.
I just hear that coming from you, Steve. I mean, that was really a confidence open. I mean, they're opening the series at home. They deserve it, but I'm not with you there.
And a little over 2.5 minutes gone here in the first. Gets a screen for Maxio. Right, passes to Maxio. Now, here's Knight. Here's the dish to Parsons. Pass to Drummond. Leads him in there. And there's Stuckey. That's the one that's just by Kevin Martin. 6 points in the game. That's it up top. He's guarded by Knight.
Of Auburn Hills.
Now, presented by Sprint.
Things can't get more serious than this. The conference finals have begun, and let's check out what's going on. The Nets are fighting for control so far. They're looking to make a statement in Game 1 and set the tone for the series. Joe Johnson just having his way against Detroit. He's got 10 points and has looked very good defensively, playing hard-nosed ball out there. But you know, Pistons also came to play. They're an up-tempo team and the ponies are running. The advantage in fast break points is obvious. No surprise here. Rodney Stuckey making a statement in this one. He's up to 14 points and he's been able to provide some nice assists as well. And that's all we have for you here in the studio. Now let's send it on back to Kevin Harlan, Steve Kerr, Clark Kellogg, and Doris Burke for the second half of play.
That is blowing nicely so far on offense. 75% from the field is what they're shooting. How can you just...
Knight passes to Parsons. Back to Knight. Pass to Monroe. Hooks covering. He feeds it to Knight. And Detroit again with the ball. It's Williams with the drive. Rebounded by the Pistons. Stuckey's got 3 rebounds now in this one. Freeze against Knight. Back this Stuckey. On the arc. That's good. The assist is tied on Knight. Clock is at 3. Here's Williams. That's good.
He's got it. The runners up there with the best of.
Just a crazy finish down.
They've got a few players. Just got one second.
And the final pass here on the play. Actually, that is great. Good stuff. And now the Pistons, fast break. One-hand jam. And it's still 60% since the halftime goal. Williams passes to Rivers.
the Williams.
He's on fire, Kevin. They've got to bring the double team sooner.
He's got to set the pick. With the lead pass. Reddick. The kick out to Williams. Here's Rivers. Here's Bogarts. Wallace dishes to Johnson. The open shot. Williams. And the Nets miss again.
I thought he'd make that.
Oh, no. And that was going to be hard to know. Did you see that?
Oh, we got to see that again. We've got to see that.
I need a replay. That's exactly. He did not get on 1 3-pointer in the first half. So.
Rivers with it. Williams picks him up. And the middle pitch to Knight. Gets it back. There's a minute 47 left in the fourth quarter. Back at six. A three. Brooks grabs the ball. Brooks has got his great rebound. Williams passes to Johnson. It's blocked by Williams to set it up. Williams has got assist number 8 now on the night.
It's a 2-point.
1:31 left in the fourth quarter. Backs it loose. Maxiel against Johnson. Brooks outside. That's it coming off an assist to Johnson. Now just a 1-point Piston lead.
It's been said often, a good defense leads to offense, and that's what we're seeing here with all these points off turnover.
Yeah, because the defense doesn't have a chance to set up once they've made that turnover. So they're really taking advantage in transition. Well, unfortunately, defense is taking a big chance moving that wide open behind the arc.
This is Kevin Harlan saying so long and thanks for watching the NBA Eastern.